All right, welcome back to Kena Bridge of Spirits. I don't know how long this one will be. Again, like I said in the last video, pretty tired. But I do want to keep playing this game. I need to beat it. I really do. All right, yeah. Watchtower's next. Oh my god. Just have that for a little bit. All right, this guy. Get him. Get him. Get him. Stop, leave me alone. No, you're not. Got him. Okay. Let's focus. Okay.
Over there. Right there.
Right there. Oh my god, my eyes are just burning. What's happening? Or is it oh, it's all the way up there. Come on. Yeah, that looks so cool now. Yeah, this song is the PlayStation Home music. What's up? I'm trying to tell me something, but I mean clearly I need what again. Come over here, we gotta clean up. My god, so cool.
Oh.
Oh my god, I didn't just tap. I didn't know you just tapping it, you do a backflip. That's cool. No. That one's a lot easier than the big spire that we were at. Running out of arrows here. Jesus, thank you. You are a new friend now. We have soft tacos later. It's just so weird to see that. It's like, oh no, I fell. I fell from like 10 to 15 feet high, but then it's the instinct of video games. You like, you delay your double jump. Okay, I have to go. Actually, let's pause right here. I need piss. I guess we'll have that done, do the thing, and do the thing. What the? Alright, not this bridge, obviously. Let's go this way. Keep forgetting. I can't. Oh! There we go. Oh, there was more to there. Well, I can't be curious no more. Yay, more chests. I wish there was more like an actual like form of collectible in the game. You know? That'd be nice. Instead of just the masks that you have to then buy with your currency. I mean, you have an abundance of currency anyways. Oh my god! Getting used to the enemies in the combat.
Right over there.
Wait. Move it? Just release it for now. I can't climb it.
Right there.
Oh. Oh. Can't drop it. Yeah. Oh, I think I get it.
Alright.
Then put that there. Here. Right. Now move me there. Oh, I figured that out. That's awesome. That made me feel good. I figured it out all by myself. I mean, who wouldn't? I just made myself feel bad again. Just drop down. Don't use that before I do anything. I saw you. I got distracted. I'm sorry. All right. Whoop. Whoop. They're easy to dodge, at least. Oh my god. There we go. There's so many. Oh, I got a trophy. Oh my god. Got it. I don't know. Okay. Let's. Oh my god. What? God. Oh my god. Am I supposed to do something there? Just fear. This is a very viable option. And it's working. Yeah, it was gonna blow up sooner or later. Oh god. No! I don't even like it. No! So I hear first. Do that all over again? Like the whole fight? Ugh. The bosses. I need to be careful not to go back into the buildings because that screwed me over. I don't know. Oh my god. No, like I don't know how to stop that. I just need to That should have hit him. That should have hit him. Oh, I can't do that. Well, this is going to be a while. Oh my god! Stop! I hate these things. Literally gonna be just chucking bombs at him. No! Oh my god. Damn it. My dodge. No, no, no. Oh my god. really doesn't matter. Go, 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 go. Scare the shit out of me, man. I just literally have to play from a thong. Okay, there you are. That stressed me the hell out. Alright, let's make our way to the thingy. Hello, friend. I want to die.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept. A way for us to work the fields and improve our crops.
Her lips are not moving.
But he became so much more.
There it is. Or
it's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him.
Whatever. I'm so tired. I'm at peace now. Set it. Go to eat my children, my army of things. Oh, man. You do. Oh, it's literally to climb back up. Cool. Don't need that. Warp. Thank you. Oh. Catch. Got it. Or stick would boost though. It'd be nice if they boosted. Shakes the screen too much when you use it. And there, we got more of that stuff. Oh, why did I have to see the chest under the bridge? Yep. Alright. Oh, another rot. Yay. Cute little feet. All right, let's do this. It's weird that the little dudes are the rot and not whatever it is that we're facing off against. Whoa. That's dope.
Rufus, you're okay.
Your name is Rufus?
I can't believe it.
I like it.
How are you doing, big guy?
Whoa. He's like, Jesus Christ, chill!
Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart.
He's cute. Oh my god.
Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic.
Ox relic. Okay. Adira's fear. Porch entrance, Adira's fear. Okay. Oh! Oh, right, you just found like a ton. Oh, that's cute. Well, at least let's just get to that. Looks like there's a clear enough bridge on the other side that I can just use. Yeah, there it is. I saw the rot. I saw something flying over there. What the hell? Was there something flying? You did this to me? Thanks. Thank you for blowing me up. I'm not going that way. Oh, this is the cart. Oh, evil chest. Eight enemies. Oh my god. Haha. Sucks to be you, nerd. I really just brute forced it. All that for a cowboy hat. Awesome. I really am proud of myself. I just bought everyone a hat. Everyone gets hats. Everyone gets hats.
Right.
Look at that, more currency. Still at 3,000.
Ah, you made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help.
Rufus? Can I summon Rufus whenever I want? That'd be great. Can I just summon him whenever? Did it work? Sure.
Are you okay, Rufus? You're not exactly a spring chicken anymore. I'll meet you at the forge, Kana, after you clear the corruption.
Alright, we're making progress. Get out of my way. Oh, you almost made me fall. Oh, that would have been cool if that worked. But alas, it didn't. Wait. Oh. Get up here. Making me work for you. Work for me. My little fluffy kittens. Oh my god. Oh my, well, up. Alright, well. Ready then. Fighting this arena, let's go. Oh god. Okay, that worked. It's not like I can. Oh, I'm dumb. Wait, that was okay. Whoa. My frames dropped. It's the hell's my PS5 doing? Alright. Cool. Oh. Hello. Your name is Tommy. All the previous ones I found, you're all named Tommy's, followed by number of which I, you know, found you. Okay, cool, but like, what's over here, though? I think that's the way to go. So what was the other thing? Good to know. See? We figured things out. Good to go.
Hana and Adira harvested crystals on these cliffs.
Put on mask. How do you like finding these? You get a bit of lore out of it? Quote unquote lore, I would say. Well, it is lore. What am I saying? Of course it is. Oh, is this the final arena for the thing? Come on, Kana. Oh, you look like fun. Okay, oh. Don't, please, I got stuck on that stupid enemy. Oh my god. No! I can't stand these little ones. Oh my god. I need a thing. Oh my god, where am I? Yeah. Thank you. I got stuck. What am I stuck on? What am I stuck on? Oh no. 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 Oh. What? Oh my god. Oh.
Whoa.
We did it. We did it. Oh my god. I'm in pain. Oh, there's her hammer relic. I'm so goddamn tired. Relic discovered. Hammer. Cool. That's it. I'm taking off after this. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for watching again. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. I'm tired. Good night.